How to change here on Google Earth. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Google Earth app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your account. Now at the top left corner, you can find the search icon. Click on it. Now you can search for the place. With that, the place will appear. Now at the top right corner, you will find this icon. Click on it. Different options will appear. Toggle on for the option of time lapse. View a global time-lapse video of the planet from 1984 to today. Once you toggle on for the option of time-lapse, you can hit back. Now over here you will find this time-lapse option, just click on it. Now from here you can easily select the playback speed. You can set it to slow, medium or fast. If you want to pause in any of the air, just go ahead and click over here. So this way you can easily change the air on Google Earth. By applying the same process, you can search for any of the place and change the year. Well, that's a wrap on this video. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.